Hi, everybody. Larry Barbaro, Hotspot SCV, and I'm here with Ray Tippet, the Circle of Hope.
How you doing, Larry?
I'm good, buddy.
Good.
Here we are.
It's been
again.
A while.
I know. Four years in a row, can you believe it?
Isn't it crazy? And it keeps coming quicker and quicker.
Yeah. We're talking about, of course, the Vine to Wine Classic coming up here on August 16th. So, Ray, tell us about what's new this year.
Well, I'll tell you what. We've got something this year. Vine to Wine is giving you the barley to beer experience.
Oh, wow.
So we're introducing something called barley to beer. Simon and Shannon Mee of the refinery are going to have an unbelievable amount of craft beers this year. And I gave the list of the craft beers to a couple of some of the beer aficionados.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you what, they said this is a heck of a lineup. So we're excited about that. I don't know what that means, but a heck of a lineup, I like that. And put that together with the 46 different wineries that are going to be there this year.
46. Wow, cool.
And believe me, you're not going to go thirsty. By any means. And we've got 22 restaurants. Some of our amazing restaurants here in the Santa Clarita Valley are participating this year. Some new ones that are coming on board, Eatery, Rustic Burger, some of the, you know, they're just very, you know, opened very recently. And of course we've got our mainstays with Marston's and Hidden Havana and Barbecuties and on.
Cool.
So, you know, you believe me, and for those of us that have a sweet tooth, there's going to be plenty of savories, so to speak, but it's very exciting. And the lineup from the wine standpoint, you know, we've got Silver Oak being poured, Camus, Groth Reserve, a number of other great wines that are going to be there. I mean,
yeah.
It's going to be an amazing event. For $75, all you can eat, all you can drink. I don't know the better place to go.
No, really.
And CalArts, if you haven't been to CalArts, you got to go. You really do. It's a fabulous facility, because we don't do a lot of stuff at CalArts here in the Santa Clarita Valley. Yeah. So it gives you an opportunity.
It's a great spot.
Yeah. And Jimmy.
Jimmy Carnelli.
Jimmy's going to be there.
Dancing. I hear
dancing.
This year.
We got a dance floor this year.
Wow.
So you can actually work off your libations and your food.
Drink. Work it off dancing.
And be Mary or be Sally or whoever you want to be that night. But just be there.
Just be there.
Because it is. It's for an amazing cause.
Yeah.
Circle of Hope. We provide financial assistance to, we used to be breast cancer, and now we're actually into other cancers. Ovarian, cervical, uterine, colon, testicular, and prostate. So, you know, all of the money stays here in Santa Clarita.
Right.
100% of the funds stay here to help our patients. And without you, we can't do the things that we're doing. And again, I can't thank you enough, Larry and Hotspot, for all of your support and throughout the years.
Well,
and it's been great.
It's our pleasure. And, you know, that is the main thing. The money stays right here. Takes care of our own people right here in Santa Clarita.
Right.
So
yeah. So join us.
Come out.
Come out and let's have a glass of wine and let's
or two.
Let's
or
two or three and
and drive home safely.
Yeah, absolutely. I can tell you where all the checkpoints are that night.
Yeah.
So anyway, no, but it'll be fun. They're going to walk out of there with a Pizzoni with Lucy Vineyards with a bottle of
Very
wine.
Cool.
So everyone's going to walk out of there with a glass of wine, two glasses and a bottle of wine. So, you know, where else can you beat that? So
can't beat it. Yeah, look forward to it again.
And hey,
then
I
again
can't wait
next
to see
year.
It. And again next year. Hey, can't wait.
Thanks, Santa Clarita.
Thank
Come
you.
Out there. Vine to Wine Classic, August 16th, 6 o'clock.